Understanding Family Progeny, a Guide to English Phrases. Hello everyone, and welcome to our language learning series. Today, we're going to dive into the meaning and usage of the phrases family and progeny. These terms are commonly used in English, and understanding them will enrich your vocabulary and comprehension skills. Let's start with family. The term family refers to a group of individuals who are related by blood, marriage, or other social bonds. It typically includes parents, children, siblings, and sometimes extended members like grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins. In English, the word is used both to denote these relationships and to convey a sense of closeness and belonging. Moving on to progeny. Progeny is a less common but significant term that means the offspring or descendants of a person. It can refer to children, grandchildren, and so on, extending across multiple generations. The word progeny highlights the aspect of lineage and inheritance, both in terms of genetics and familial traits. Now, let's combine these terms. When we talk about family progeny, we're referring to the offspring or descendants within a family. This phrase emphasizes the continuity of the family line and can be used in contexts discussing heritage, ancestry, and the passing down of family traditions or property. I hope this video has helped clarify the meanings and nuances of family and progeny. Remember, understanding such phrases not only improves your language skills, but also enhances your cultural understanding. Stay curious and happy learning!